You know, the strength of any organization comes from its people and the cultural bonds that connect those people to the organization. Throughout Keller Williams' history, those bonds have been nurtured through many channels, but are best personified in one very important mission: to build businesses worth owning and lives worth living. In many ways, that short sentence has acted as our compass, helping us navigate clearly as the waters around us churn with uncertainty. I've found that in business, just as in life, there are many roadmaps, but few compasses that point us to our true north. This may be the misunderstood secret of most success. Simplicity is where it all begins, and although everything wants to naturally become more complex, success is always found in simplicity. Our model for success has always been a simple one. Have low fixed expenses, have low to no variable expenses, keep a responsible physical footprint, be a training and consulting company, share our profits with all who helped us earn them, and most recently, we've added build, own, and control our technology. Now, all of these ideals thrive today because of the work that each of you do on a daily basis. And together, we've created the largest real estate company under one brand the world's ever known. And we're also just getting started, right? Today, I want to chat with you about one of the significant pillars of culture, profit share. To date, you and your partners have shared over $1.2 billion with our stakeholders and have enriched countless lives in the process. What used to be just another day on a calendar, the 21st day of the month, has been transformed into a connected cultural experience that lives and breathes the world over and is studied by many companies and major universities as perhaps one of the greatest examples of corporate alignment with its partners. And along the way, creating a truly passive economic opportunity that's never been seen before in our industry. The reason that profit share is truly passive is because when you sponsor an associate to our company, you have no additional responsibilities or duties. It's the responsibility of that recruit's market center and our company to train, nurture, and mentor them. We should never give the impression to a recruit that who they choose as their sponsor has anything to do with mentorship, training, or promise of business. I have found that the best relationships in life are the ones where it was the next organic step for both parties to come together and move ahead. In this way, profit share is the perfect passive income stream for a real estate professional who naturally meets outside agents during the due course of doing business and is so happy with their experience at KW that talking about it and inviting someone to experience it on their own is not only organic, but truly is how we care about other people. As spiritual beings, we are drawn to help others. And I truly believe that Keller Williams is the greatest real estate company on the earth. I do. And part of helping others is exposing them to that company and then rewarding those who help us grow. When our agents participate in profit share, they cease being Keller Williams agents and they become Keller Williams stakeholders. If everyone at Keller Williams was a stakeholder, what would the company look like from a cultural perspective, a growth perspective, a retention perspective? You know, early in my career, I studied a gentleman named Trammell Crow. If you're unfamiliar with him, there's a great book. It's a bit hard to find because it's out of print, called Trammell Crow, Master Builder. He was in the real estate industry, commercial real estate industry, and he built what at that time was the largest real estate organization on the planet, based in large part to these concepts. During an interview in 1989, at the age of 75, Trammell said, "The only things I have in my life are my business, my immediate family, and a farm. But all of those people, the partners in the firm, they're my family, my brothers. I believe in my heart that the relationships couldn't be any better or warmer than that." I hear many of us talking as adoringly about R. Keller Williams as Crow spoke about his company later in his life. This sort of warmth and culture can only happen when we're all in alignment with the foundation of the system of which we're speaking. In the case of profit share, the model is simple. First, teach passive income and the power of profit share as often as possible within your market centers. We do not present profit share, we teach passive income and the power of the aligned true north opportunity it represents. Second, print and distribute your profit share statements each month within your market center. The power of those sheets of paper is incredible. Third, We honor associate referrals above all else, and that's a big deal. We built this company on trust and a promise that if our associates just excite, refer, and secure an appointment for a recruit to a Keller Williams Market Center, that the Market Center leadership of that Market Center will honor and support them in closing it. So let's be clear. If a recruit who was referred to a Market Center by one of our associates ends up in a Market Center's leadership's downline, you're simply doing it wrong. Any person in a leadership position is ethically bound to honor leads, no matter how that lead is generated, given to them by other Keller Williams Realty members. While the recruit may initially consider a member of Market Center leadership as their sponsor because they made personal contact with them, that leader must ensure that they name the person who actually referred the recruit to them and secured the appointment for them as their sponsor. Additionally, sponsorship is not related to whose team they join. Any promises to help, any benefits to join, any promise to mentor or train, or even the team leader's presentation. Keller Williams Realty is a referral-based business in this way, and we train our agents to treat a referral source as good, if not better, than the referral itself. Well, that same common sense business practice should be embraced by all of our Market Center leadership when receiving recruiting referrals. When we reward the right behavior and foster a culture of gratitude for the associates that want to grow our Market Centers, it is at that very moment that our culture soars and our agents transform into stakeholders. The path of all businesses mirror the personal growth and path of its leaders. And profit share is as much a social experiment on true synergistic partnership as it is a financial certainty for its participants. That part of the reason the dream endures and together it continues to be realized. Said differently, go teach it, live it, love it. After all, you built it and it's yours.